Hello everyone, happy evening. Tonight's topic for discussion is anger. I usually don't give oration about things that don't exist, but I have to express my perspective on this topic as 80 to 90% people in this vast and hosty cosmos have been experiencing this emotion in one or other way. See, as far as I am concerned, anger is a negative emotion that causes an inordinate amount of mental and physical problems. It is indeed a slow poison. I hope everybody is aware of the consequences of poisoning themselves. Correct? Poisoning themselves. See, people get angry when something doesn't work for them. Nothing happens the way you want it to happen. When something goes wrong, we should try to make it happen in some other way, rather than getting angry or upset. I consider anger as a contagious ailment because of its consequential nature. See, if you like a person, his or her actions will not cause anger in you. But when you dislike a person, his or her actions will cause anger in you, no matter what the action is. Correct? See, if you ask me how to overcome or control anger, I would say, be clear, confident, and be polite in your actions. See, if anybody provokes you, you just tell him or her to compete with you in any sort of games or sports that you are good at. 200%, your challenge will not be accepted. When your challenge is not accepted, you are the winner. Just sport a smile and move away. And one more thing, don't take anything to your heart. If you take anything to your heart, you'll be if you don't take anything to your heart, you'll be calm and perfect. When you have these two qualities, nobody can cause anger in you. This is my mantra for being happy all the time. And I would like to thank everybody for the rapt attention during my oration. Logo?
Yes, it's a good topic.
I politely request you to express your perspective on anger now.
See,
thanks for compliments.
Okay. Obviously, right? So anger is not, to my point, every being a human, every person will get anger at one point of time. Okay. So it cannot be controllable. It cannot be keep inside with us. So one point of time we'll have to move out this anger from our body, so that we will be able to do our job perfectly. But what I struggled in my life with anger, right? So I lost many things, right? Start from my office work, right? So when I joined as a fresher during 2007 at HCL Technologies, I was top perform. I was top performer. Okay. Still, I'm a top performer. I don't say I'm a top performer, but at the point of time, I was a top performer. And this one thing, right? So whatever the senior person says, right? For example, hey, you will have to stay. You will have to work extra to meet this deliverable, right? So if the person comes and requests, right? So obviously we will happy to support them, but indirectly, but in the opposite manner, that particular senior she put an order, but to all the team members. So everybody accepted that order to extend their timeline without having food. They lost. It did not happen one day. It continued. So at one point of time, I got anger, and I expressed, okay, that okay. See, you should not be ordering it. There is a way to. There is a way to what request. But during that time, right? But that senior accepted his mistake. But he did not from then on he did not ask us to what extend the work timing, but in alternate way, see, there is appraisal at every year for every person. So I got very last rating, very poor rating because of my anger. So instead of expressed my opinion to that senior person, see, none of them first of all opened my mouth. I opened the mouth as a, see, considering myself as a leader, but instead of telling my opinion in the anger way, I should have politely expressed, sir, so we also have some family works and we are doing our PG degree as a part time. So after completing my work, so we have to go. If I would have asked in that way, so that senior would have agreed. Instead, what I did, so I screamed in the whole office floor, you should not put order, something and all. And he kept that vigilance, that cunning inside. At the end of appraisal increment, he gave last rating, and I had to suffer a lot for few years because of that poor rating. So because my attitude was considered as a poor, so it's better to keep stop control or anger with a lot of steps, whatever you know, right? Okay, so this is my opinion.
Thank you for sharing your perspective on anger with us, Logu. Now let's listen to Priya.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Okay.
It's your favorite topic, right?
I know what the topic is because my mobile got switched off.
Anger.
It's my favorite topic.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Very pleasant emotion, right?
Yes, it's for you.
Everyone can. Everyone can enjoy, but you know one thing. I really, most of
Devaj,
the time, I really want to show my anger. He already planned to interrupt me.
Priya, please continue.
Okay, I really want to show my anger on everyone, but it won't happen. Because nobody can believe I got angry. I don't know why. Most of the time the person said, oh, are you got angry? Okay, first learn to show your anger on others. Then it might be good to get angry on others. Most of the time I stay calm. If I, a chance, if I get angry on any person, I keep silent for some time. Then tears oozing out. It's the first reaction. Then, it's hardly to get anger. It's my very rare emotion.
Okay, you hardly get angry, right?
Okay, I bet you.
But so, I got angry at some intimate person. I love to show my anger on intimate person, but that person, some intimate person also never believe that I'm really angry on them.
Okay, Logo has something to ask you.
Okay, so you how do you, you know, express your emotions then? So if you don't show your anger at least to your closed ones, right?
Yes, I show my anger to my intimate ones.
What do you mean intimate?
Intimate, very close person.
So that's why, how
but
do
even
you
the person also never believe that I got angry, because I don't know why the persons are saying like that. They just I don't know what to say. Every person can't believe I got angry, but I'm really angry on the person, but they never believe I got angry.
You express your anger in a beautiful way, right?
I scold everyone, but they never believe I'm scolding. They never realize I'm scolding the person. then I don't know what to do.
Yes,
but you know, some person destroy some things on their hands, but I don't I never have a habit of doing like that. Okay. I never destroy even a single paper in my lifetime.
See, I follow some two quick tips. Okay, so what I do, right? Maybe small age guys like Devaj and Prithiv can, I'm not sure how it's doable. See, I if I get angry with my wife or my subordinates, means subordinates, colleagues, right, because of some poor attitude, something, so I simply come out of the office or home, I take my bike, either I will go long drive, I cannot drive long, but I go to favorite hotel and I eat as much as possible. If I get anger, okay. If I am very happy, I will do it opposite way, okay. If I am anger, I will go very pleasant, beautiful restaurant. I will have whatever I wish. But if I in the opposite way, if I am happy, I will go very small hotel with family or whatever it is. So that's quick tip what I follow to control myself apart from doing the meditation and the go to bed.
Uh-huh. For you, you prefer high hotels. For your family, at that time, you prefer small.
No, I take them. But during, no, what I'm trying to say, during your anger, right? So, even when I'm in neutral, I take to whatever the hotel or they wish, okay? See, first of all, I prefer only good, at least some good medium hygienic hotel when I take my kid, okay? So, that's advisable. To talk about this topic, anger, right, from our perspective, so what if your anger when you are in office, so you cannot go take your family and go to a hotel which is in city, right? So you would have burst, right? So during your office, at least come out and have at least nice coffee, right? So I go to sit today, really I got pissed off, okay, with a lot of stress. So today I went to city, I purchased books only for this, okay. Today I spent only for, it's been 7 years, I did not spend even single day for myself. So today I entirely spent for, I wanted to get rid of that anger and that pressure. So I spent for myself with small activities, which I already shared with Soy. Yeah. So this one.
To control the anger, what Logu does is really uploadable. Okay, fine. Thanks, Logu, for your inputs. And now let's listen to Devaj.
Yeah, sir. Is my voice clear, sir?
Yeah.
Sir, anger, in simple words, anger is a short form of danger, sir. Getting anger is like punishing yourself for the mistake of others. And if I was very angry with my mother, my mother suggested me to go and sleep and not to talk anything. When I am angry, I will lose my words and I will talk, I will speak below, that means over my limits, and I will get scoldings of my mother will beat. I will get angry when my brother giggles me, like you are an waste, you are an idiot, and like that. If he speaks me, I will get angry and I attempt to kill him. I go far extent, and I don't lie. I am a short tempered guy, and if anybody talks me wrongly, and if they are like that, I will go and fight with them.
Okay.
Yeah, sir. My mother also suggested another way. If you're angry, don't break the gadgets which are in our home. Go and bang your head against the wall. That could lower your temper.
Okay.
That's also.
Okay, I absolutely agree with you. Anger is the inherent nature of human beings. Correct?
Yeah, sir.
Okay, fine. Now let's listen to Sunita.
Hi everyone. This is my first class today. To talk about anger. It's one of the emotions that all of us go through in our day-to-day lives. So in my case, I get quite angry most of the occasions, because I'm surrounded by my kids, and most of the times it's work from home, so they keep disturbing me most of the times, and then I snap at them, and it's a very common emotion in my case, and it keeps happening with me most of the times. And recently I can remember one of the incidents that happened to me. Basically, there was this guy who please excuse me for a moment.
Okay.
Oh, sir. Basically, there was this guy who was my reporting manager, and when he had joined newly, so he kept calling me multiple times for unnecessary for every sort of thing. So for unnecessary things, he used to keep calling me, and then at one point, so I snapped at him. I said, "If you keep bothering me, if you keep harassing me like this, I would complain to the HR." So this was one occasion that I can think of when I got angry with one of my colleagues. So basically what I feel is it's a basic emotion that all of us go through, but if it crosses a certain limit, I think it's not good for anybody, because it causes a lot of chemical reactions inside our body, which then affect our body in a negative way. That's what I feel about.
Fine. You know? And I have a question for you. Do your kids cause anger in you?
Basically, they
sometimes we be angry.
Nice,
cute.
Nice mother, nice kid.
Thank you.
Welcome.
What does your mother do, Kuti? What does your mother respond to you when you make anger?
How does she react?
She shouts. She yells at
me. From today onwards, she is not going to shout you. Instead, she is going to
shout at her.
Shout at others. Okay?
No, you shout at your mother.
No. That is not. You should not do that.
No. If she is in anger, you shout at your mother. Then the anger will disappear.
Okay. So maybe
I'm just kidding.
So maybe we will follow this, okay? So if from today onwards, if your mother is going to shout you or show anger on you, so for one anger, she is going to give some reward, one reward. For example, tomorrow if she shouts at you for some anger, she has to get one ice cream. Tomorrow again, if she shows anger, the day after tomorrow, she has to get one book for you, okay? But you will have to for follow your mother's rule, whatever she says. Okay.
Yes. So always make her angry. Okay.
Sir, you're teaching bad habits.
Nonda, that is what happening everywhere. I'm just kidding with the kid.
No, I don't do it on purpose, but I make them understand that. So when I am caught up in meetings, so they usually, what they do is they keep banging at the door, and that's when I first try to tell them politely, but if they don't listen, then I have to.
No, you being look a at... mother is a great thing, Sunita.
Supposed to.
I have to respect you for that.
Yeah,
and also I am respecting that kid. See how quietly that kid is listening to his mother's speech and responding, right? I really hats off Kuti. Okay, so you have got good IQ. I mean the listening capability. Great,
the
keep it up.
The kid is nothing but her mother. No, the kid is nothing but her mother.
Okay.
Okay, nice, Sunita.
Yeah, thanks
for your valuable inputs.
Yeah, and I completely agree with Lobu on, I completely agree with Devaj on his comments on anger. So I completely agree with that boy. Yeah.
Okay. Fine, thank you. Okay, now let's listen to Renu.
Yes, sir. So when I get anger, I will speak louder and I will hit my children also, sir.
Okay.
Now I am practicing yoga. It is very helpful to me for keep myself calm, sir. I give some tips to reduce anger, sir.
Okay,
I practice pranayama.
Okay.
It's very useful to myself calm, sir. Next, I never stand up at that place, sir. Third one, I drink some water, sir. These are some tips, sir.
Okay, yoga is really for both mental and physical health.
Yes, sir.
So what you told was absolutely correct to overcome anger.
Yes.
Fine.
The best one, sir. The moochi page in the Nadi Suthi
Pranayama. Yes.
Very helpful.
Yes.
Keep my self calm, sir.
How long have you been doing that?
Last 2.5 years, sir.
Oh, extraordinary.
Now I take classes also.
Do you teach it?
Sorry, sir?
No, I'm asking, do you teach it to students?
Yes, sir.
That sounds great.
Sai, sir, do you know that Riya Akka also teaches yoga?
No, please don't joke now.
Sir, really, sir?
Please don't joke now.
Sir, it's not a joke.
Please don't joke, Devaj. We are seriously discussing something.
Wait. You know, I got gold medal in yoga.
Oh, God. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Sir, that's what I said, sir.
Still, I can't believe that.
I will speak
to Riya later regarding that.
Sir, okay, Logo, don't ask me any proof for that. I have acknowledgement for that.
Yeah, that's fine.
I really respect you, Riya, but what I did right when I was studying school, my parents told that, okay, see, only if you get medal, so we will get you some reward. Okay, so like that they told. So what I did during the annual celebration, I went to sports shop and I bought some. I discussed with my brothers. I think I was in 7th, 8th standard. I discussed with my friends and we bought our one medal. We collected the money. So those days the photograph was not there. Okay. So so they will come and they will take and it will not distribute in your home. So you don't need to worry. So we enjoyed our reward from the family. So I know you have got respectable medal, but not the medal what I have got.
Since my childhood, I have been practicing yoga, sir. That's why I think that's the reason for remaining of what's the calm in the angry situation.
Why I just told that story, right? So at one point of time, they've got the story.
Way I bought that medal.
My parents got to know and they showed the anger, okay, in a different way. Okay, they punished me in a different way instead of scolding it. They just looked at me for 2 minutes, okay, continuously without scolding, eyes to eyes. So from then on, I stopped lying it. If my parents would have, scolded me a lot, if my parents would have
beat
beated me beaten me, right? I would have not stopped lying it now, but instead they handle it maturely, different way, the anger. So that helped me a lot. So I wanted to share the wanted maybe others to follow the same thing. Don't scold your kids or don't scold your subordinates. Just look at their eyes if you are anger, right? So you will see a very great result. So that's it. I wanted to relate that topic here.
Great, great, great. Okay, Logo, yeah, Devaj. Now let's listen to Sundaram.
Good evening, all.
Good evening.
Actually, basically, sir, I am very tolerant and calm also, sir.
Okay.
And I can't easily.
Can you, Sundaram? Can you speak a little bit louder?
Okay, sir. Okay. Sir, I can't easily get anger, sir.
Okay.
Whenever I get angry, its result will be very bad, sir. Totally damaged.
Destruction.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Please be little louder, sir.
Yeah, I will totally damage.
Sundaram, Sundaram, let's do one thing. Logo, what shall we do now?
Sundaram's
voice is very low.
Sir, but we can barely hear him, sir.
No, we can listen to someone else and give chance to Sundaram later.
Yes.
Sundaram, okay. Are you okay with this?
Yeah, okay, sir. Okay.
Okay, thanks you. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Okay, now can Midhulan speak? Midhulan, can you share your inputs? Midhulan?
Is he part of this call, Midhulan? Now we have Bia and O and SS.
Okay. Listen, sir? To Dina.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Yeah, about the topic anger, it is an emotion. I don't know that it is wrong emotion like that, but if we get anger, we can show, but the place, we should know whether in this place we can show our anger like that. If the person is very intimate, then we can show our anger because we have the rights to show. Then only they also will come to know. If they do like that, then we will get anger. It hurts everybody like that. They also come to know. Before that, they don't know like that, I think. Then I am very jovial to everybody. No one believe that. Everybody will say, you will get anger like that. But if I get anger, then they also can't believe, oh, you are showing your anger like this, like that. But the place, I used to see the place, whether in the place I can show my anger like that. Then by that time also, I cannot control, means I used to shout, I can't control that, like that only.
Okay.
Then.
Okay, continue.
1 minute, sir.
Okay.
Then about anger, it is not a negative emotion. We should show our emotion like that, I think. Then only we can get some peaceful mind. If we keep on control, means then it hurts our health only. If we show, then we get some peaceful mind. If we can't show the anger, means by that time I do shopping, then like Logu sir said, right, sir, we'll go somewhere to eat outside, whatever we want, we can eat a lot, that time I do. But if we can show our anger, then I surely show my anger. I don't want to hide also.
Okay, fine. You are like Riya. Both of you behave similarly when you get angry.
Yes.
Yes. Fine. Thanks for your inputs. Now let's listen to Midhulan.
Is there any mistake, sir?
No. You are perfect.
Okay,
sir, can you please correct my mistake, sir? If I speak.
Who is talking? Devaj, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Devaj. Okay, so while you are talking, if I interrupt you, it will not be good. Do you understand?
Okay. Yeah, sir.
Okay. I will certainly correct your mistakes. Don't worry.
Okay.
Midhulan. Midhulan. Logu?
Yeah, I think he's unable to hear us. He might be talking mute. Midhulan, I think you might want to unmute.
Okay, sir.
Good.
May I start, sir?
Please.
When I playing video games, my mom scolds me. On that time I get anger, I never give mobile and I start to cry and I realize my mistake. Anger is a one kind of emotion. We should show it and body or set routerum palaga to antisocial elements. That's all, sir.
Wow. You were short and sweet.
Short and crisp.
Yes, it was sweet indeed. Okay, Midhulan, tell me what actually happens to you when you are angry. Midhulan?
Sir, he's having some internet issues, sir.
Okay, fine then. Fine. Now let's listen to Sundaram. Sundaram, it's your turn.
Sir, he's asking for a chance, sir. It's like
who is
a human.
For a chance? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I muted him. Sorry. Sundaram?
Sir, I'm audio.
Sorry for making you wait.
No, sir. I never think like that.
Okay, it's nice. Please, yeah, Sundaram, sir, continue.
Am I audible?
Yeah,
sir. You are audible.
Sir, my character is I am very polite, humble, and a very tolerable person. But sometimes when I got angry, I can't control myself. My total body will shaking and I will totally damage anything else. If anyone will be reason for my angry, I will hit him without thinking anything. Many times it happens. After that I will realize and feel very sad that I did not do like that. But sometimes nowadays I am controlling myself, sir. Rarely I am get angry.
Okay.
Am I audible, sir?
Yes. We are listening to you.
Yeah, sir. Nowadays I am very silent. Rarely, once in the 6 months, I get angry only. I don't know. I did not practice any yoga, meditation, anything else. But I controlled myself as a normal way.
Okay. Do you destroy objects when you get angry?
Yes, sir. I broken. Else, I will hit the gated son who was the reason for angry. I will hit on them.
You will hit the person who causes anger in you.
Sir, because he's an army man, sir. Army man, he has lot of practice to be the main human, sir.
No, man. No, no, like that.
No.
Like that. It's my
what you're telling is shocking.
It's my personal attitude, personal bad habit.
Okay. How do you hit the person?
Sir, it was my bad habit. I realized that many times after the happening, I will realize that really I did mistake. I should not do like that.
Okay.
But nowadays I controlled so much, sir. Controlled so much. I angry, sir.
Okay. Can you tell me? You tell me how many people have you hit so far?
Actually, many, sir.
Sir,
he's ready to hit Devas, right, Sundar sir?
Because of Priya.
I want to hit him. I will throw him.
Defense straight.
Sir. Sir.
Yes,
actually,
Sundaram.
Three times broken my brother's head, sir.
Oh my god.
Three times?
You broke your brother's head?
Yeah, sir.
So terrible.
Are there any complaints on you?
No, actually, my brother is stronger than me.
He's stronger than you? Okay.
Yeah, sir. If I was standing near to him, he will suddenly beat me. That is
okay.
Why taking some steps backward, and whatever the things I get, I will throw on him, sir.
Okay.
Sir, very good habit, sir.
Arrogant military man. Arrogant military man.
Here, I said it was many people. One day I faced with one old man. That moment give me a sadness for a long time, sir.
Okay.
He was.
We should not fight with old people, sir.
No. I am aware. I am helpful. I am very polite. But then only I will get angry if they are doing anything else, do blunder mistake with me.
Yes. His logic is clear. This is his logic. If somebody hits him, he hits him back. Correct?
Sir, I am also like Sundaram, sir. If my brother hits me, I will never leave him. Never. If he beats me, I will beat him again. And if he beats me very hard, I will take some object and hit him, sir.
Yes.
Another thing,
sir. I want to tell a conclusion, sir.
Your this quality is not good at all.
Yes, sir. I know.
We
know
don't
that. I
admire
I
you because of this quality. But you are telling that you are not doing this. You are not doing this right now, right? You are not doing this these days.
Yeah. Nowadays, I am controlled.
I'm a mature guy.
I am controlled, sir. But
okay,
one thing,
fine.
Sir. Sometimes the angry is essential, sir.
Yes, that is the inherent nature of human beings.
Yeah, if we always so soft, the world will cheat us.
Yes, sir. Many people will take advantage of us and they will use us.
Yeah, I had the experience with this also, sir.
Yes. See, anger should be expressed in a polite manner.
Okay.
Everybody gets angry, but the way you show your anger matters the most. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Sir, we did not give chance to Ganesh, sir.
Yes, Sundaram has not completed yet, Devaj.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. Sundaram, continue.
Sir?
Yeah.
Ganesh, can you please wait for a minute? Sundaram is talking now.
Yes, sir. No problem.
Okay. Be on mute.
Sir, nowadays I am controlling myself, sir. Nowadays I never think.
Are you angry now?
Extreme level in angry. I did not throw anything else, sir.
No, are you angry now?
No, sir. Why should I angry?
Okay, because of Devaj, I thought you were angry.
No, sir.
Sir, yeah. Okay. Sir, you are like an oil in the burn fire, sir.
No, just like kidding. Okay, continue da. Continue, Sundaram.
Okay, sir. Nowadays I am controlling myself, sir. My personal opinion is also angry is not good for health.
Yes.
In younger stage, it will be change our life way, sir. If I do anything else wrong in a angry condition, it will totally collapse our life.
Yes, anger is a slow poison. It will kill us.
Yes. Anger is a short form of temper, sir. A short form of danger.
Yes. You're right. Continue, Sundaram.
Sir.
Yes, Sundaram.
I think, sir, the Omicron virus is entered in our group, sir.
No.
Omicron virus is...
Now, like, Sundaram has started to pull the leg of Devaj.
Yeah. I think the Devaji is affected by Omicron virus.
No. Let's not to talk that, because that virus is very horrific.
It
is very contagious. Hey, I'm talking about the virus, da Devaj.
Okay, sir.
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the virus.
Sir, both are similar, sir. No problem. Both are same.
Please don't misconstrue my words.
It's ironic.
Really. Yeah, I'm talking about the virus.
Not only the virus.
Very contagious.
So it's indirectly about you, Devaj.
See, Devaj. Yes, Sundaram.
Sir, Devaj is a more powerful virus than Omicron.
Oh my God.
I'm not a nuclear weapon.
You are not a nuclear weapon, you are a virus.
If I'm a nuclear weapon, I will come to your house and burst.
I will pour water on you.
I will have a protective shield.
Okay, fine. Sundaram and Devaj, let's listen to Kanishk for some time.
Okay, sir.
After that, we shall have our conversation.
Sir, about anger, I have an incident about anger, sir.
Wow, please.
Sir, it's in very. I have cut a class in my school, sir. It was a very important class about my half yearly examination, sir. When my mother know this, like I'm doing like this, she shouted at me and beating with me as like with a stick, and I'm crying more a lot. And I forced with my hand and beating my mom again, and again we, yes, sir.
Did you beat your mother?
Yes, sir. In anger, sir. In anger, because she was beating with me a stick. It was very pain.
You naughty.
Because of what? Nowadays, okay, I have stopped it, sir.
Okay, tell me, where did you go by skipping the class?
In that times it will be boring, sir. In the starting of these 2 years of on, will be going in online class, sir. My first class, sir. My first class of online class.
Okay.
It was very boring, so I skipped it. When my mom knew her, she beat me. So I repeated that what she did. For 3 days, we didn't speak, sir.
Okay. Who was the unlucky teacher?
What?
Who was the unlucky teacher?
I have forgot, sir. It's more long.
Hey, you are clever, man. You are clever.
You know that my mother has broken a stick beating me, sir.
Kanish, if I was you, I would have asked mother to sit what? In that class. So she would have got to know, right? How about it? Huh?
Whether it's what? Funny or
what
boring.
You boring, da? Devaj, wait. Kanishk, what caused you boring?
in the first time of online class, I can't understand. There is no one in my house, and in that time it was very boring. Some network issues in there, so I quit that class.
No, without attending the class, how can you tell that you did not understand?
Sir, in the first part I understand, sir. They taught me about grammar, sir.
Then they started asking you questions.
No, sir. After that, I have some network issues and some boring topics, like any stories like that. I forgot what's the stories. Boring stories and that. How to say, sir? It was very bored, sir, so I quit the class, sir. But nowadays, I didn't quit this class, sir.
So, I want to ask you something. You will not talk about this session anywhere now?
What, sir?
You will not talk about this session anywhere now? How is the session? Is it pleasant or not? I'm talking about this session.
Yes, sir. It's pleasant, sir.
It's not boring, no?
It's pleasant, sir. It's not boring.
Okay. I'm just clarifying.
No, sir. It was very funny, sir. Talking about Devajana like a virus. It was very funny, sir.
Okay, fine.
Please excuse me. I want to tell you something.
Please.
Come on.
Who is this?
Sunita, Sunita, my daughter.
What do you want to tell?
In some movies, they'll fight and kill us with a knife and a gun.
Yes. That is how the story will be.
Yes, sir. Every movie does it, sir.
No, it's a proof of anger, showing anger.
Yes.
That's right.
We try to relate that situation to anger.
Thank you, Rianti.
Auntie, I'm sister.
Riya, just take your compliments.
Sorry, Akka.
It's okay,
take your compliments, Riya. Don't worry about it.
No.
Take the compliments.
So then, Sai sir, Sunita ma'am daughter will call you as uncle.
No, you keep quiet, da.
Yeah, this is the right way.
I'm in your team, no, Devaj?
Yeah, sir.
You could not do this to me.
Okay. Oh, you always want to be in the comfort zone.
Devaj is in my team. You did not do the challenge that you accepted yesterday. Now you're talking.
Yeah.
Where are the photos? How dare you not doing the challenge after accepting it?
Hey, I'm not.
You want me to behave like Arnab Goswami?
Yesterday's dinner.
What are you talking about? I never accept any challenge.
You want me to behave like Arnab Goswami?
Yeah.
Shall I shout like him? Where is the challenge? Devaj, ask her.
Sir, you said to take photos of photos in the night at the 1 o'clock.
I didn't accept any challenge, right? I didn't accept any challenge.
You accepted yesterday. Sir, send the recording to Riyaka.
Then she's afraid of something, right? Either ghost or something.
We don't have anything to prove.
Only those who are saying ghosts are existing.
Let me talk.
Only these ghosts are